Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna be doing my April and May photo card organization. I decided to just combine the two and make it one big video, just so it can be longer. I'm sorry for the shadows. I'm filming when it's between day and almost sunset, and yeah, so I'm really excited for this video. We have tons of photo cards to put away that I've been saving up, and and if I get any more in the month of May, I'll just put them in my June one. So yeah, and I also separated my BTS binders into two now. I'm going to have to, with this binder, I know it's out of frame, I'm sorry. Here we go, a little bit. I'm gonna have to separate this one into a second binder soon. Maybe now, I don't know, but I don't have another binder right now. But yeah, so soon I'll have four binders, because the weight is getting too much for them. Before we start, I just want to say, for the bigger inclusions, the ones that go in the one pocket, I already stuck them in. Or if it was like for a new group, I just took out the whole one pocket and I'll just stick that in. But yes, anything that goes into a one pocket page, I just kept in. I already put away, I just kept in. So yes, let's get started. I hope we're centered, but let's get started. Okay, I know I didn't talk in my last one video, but I'll talk a little bit in this one. So I basically finished my Eyes Once collection since they disbanded. Their albums are all sold out now, so I just have, well, I have three versions of One Week Diary. And all the other ones, I only have one version, but it's okay. I just wanted to get at least one version of the albums before they disbanded it, so I can have the whole discography. But yeah. So yeah, we'll finish with that. Nothing for 17. I know they announced their comeback, which I'm excited for. I can't wait to see what they release. I know two of them so far did solo albums, but yeah. Okay, so first off, we have a Red Velvet card in here somewhere. Here we go. So yeah, I already pre-sleeved all these. See, I bought Red Velvet's. Forgetting the name, but yeah, I got this version and I pulled, I think this is a Yuri card. I'm horrible at remembering who's who in the older eras. I basically know from the newer eras, so I'm sorry about that. So yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm trying to that's not where it goes. Buy Red Velvet's old discography, their older albums, but they're out of stock. And I know some's restocking little by little their albums, but which I did pre-order one. I can't remember if it comes before this one or after it. But I'll just stick with this one in the middle for now. But yeah, I'm trying to get the whole older albums, but so far I'm not having any luck unless I go to the store. So yeah. Also, I know these are two different colors, but I'm not gonna deal with it. It's okay. But But yeah, I'm not. I'm hoping. I'm making good progress, in my opinion, so far with my Red Velvet collection. I mean, with so many comebacks coming up, I think I've been doing okay keeping up. And I know, I'm not sure if Red Velvet will have a comeback soon. I know they're all getting their solos and stuff, which Joy's I haven't heard, and I'm excited for it. I don't know if I'll buy the physical album of it, because I didn't buy Wendy's or Winter Solgies, so I might cut those, hurt their souls. Yeah. So next we have a TXT Japanese album, and Bogyeonjun, he's my bias. So that's why it's exciting when he's my bias. And I already put this one away. And I know it's a green paper, but I'll be on it until I have to cut. Oh my gosh, where is it? Oh, okay. I have to cut out white papers. I just haven't gotten around to it yet. Okay. And I also bought their first album. So I pulled Subin and Kai. I'm sorry. I'm still learning how to say his full name, and I feel so bad that I can't say it. But yes, we have their cards. I'm gonna stick them here. I recently switched to different four pages, but I have to buy some more, so we will deal with my old ones right now. Okay. And next up we have Super M, which I think may collect all the versions. I just, since I have the majority of them, I think I'll just collect the rest of them. So I'll put this tail. So we'll go here. I'm so sorry. I sound really awkward. I just don't know what to talk about. So I hope this is at least a little bit enjoyable and I don't sound too awkward. But if I do, I am so sorry. I'm just really awkward talking here. So yeah. So with this one, I bought for their Super One era. Hold that. I bought all of your unit albums. So the last one I knew was Taemin and Taeyang. Here's their unit. Then here. And then I pulled Taeyang's ID card. And then I pulled my third copy of this photo card. So I think what I'm going to do, maybe, I haven't decided yet, since I already have three versions of this and my original, I may buy a Lucas photo card for my Baekhyun, Mark, and Lucas version, and then for this one I may buy a Taemin photo card, just so I won't have this one three times in here. And it's a beautiful card, I love it, I love Taemin, but you know, it's too many. There's too many to have in your binder. So, I don't know. I may buy a Taemin and Lucas card. I haven't decided yet. We'll see. Because so many comebacks are happening and I'm not focused on buying photo cards right now. And I also pulled a Taeyang postcard in the album. So then we have, oh my god, we have Choices Fancy album. I've been wanting this album for a very long time. Oh, I might have to go back. Okay, we're gonna have to go back. But yeah, I have Choices Fancy. I've been wanting these album forever. I'm so happy. I really have it. Cause my Barnes & Noble finally started selling K-pop albums again. So that's why I got this one, which I'm really happy about. Cause Fancy and Feel Special. I'm sorry if I say that. Okay, well, let me get my words out. Fancy and Feel Special were the first title tracks I heard by them, and Fancy is my favorite, so happy. I finally got it. Yeah. So I'll put them here. So I used to do the choo-choo thing, but now I've fallen in love with the 5/5 design that I've seen a few other YouTubers collectors do, and it just looks nice, you know? All versions of Choice albums I have are 5/5, and then there's Feel Special where I have 6, so I can't do that. Okay, we're gonna have to go back for a second. Okay, put it in right here. Okay, so we have XXautumnlane. I know I said in my one video that I want to collect Shiny and Hyphen. Well, Shiny's new album Atlantis. So I have started my Shiny collection, and I'm so excited. I also bought one of the reprints of the older albums, but that still hasn't come in yet. I think SM is sending them to the places really slowly, but yes, so excited. Because I finally have my first Shiny albums. So, yeah. I pulled the Taemin and Minho postcard, which is exciting. And then, signatures, but yeah, I pulled this one. I don't want to get who it is wrong. It could be Key or you. I'm so sorry if I said their names wrong, but yeah, one of them. These 4 re-pictures are hard for me, but yeah. Then I pulled Taemin, which is exciting. So yeah, I think that's all I have to talk about today. Also, I could explain when I get there. So, but yeah. So I have hair everywhere. But yeah, I'm really excited. I mean, my collections have been growing, and I've been going a little crazy, you could say. Buying albums. This is just my placeholder. So it reminds me to make a title card for Shiny. So that one over there. Let me turn these. Oh, I want to. Okay, I'm going to. Oh. Skip ahead. It's a sticker. Okay. And then we have a two pocket page. I pulled this one. I also pulled her CD playing, so. Yeah, I pulled Sana. I pulled Sana, and I got her CD playing. I pulled a lot of Sana and Momo, I think. Okay. Give me one second. Sorry for that abrupt stop. Okay, so next is another last group. I said I will start collecting this year, and I'm so happy that I kept up with my promise and my collection goals. But that group is an hyphen. So yes, I'm collecting an hyphen now. This is from their most recent comeback. Border Carnival? Yeah, so I got the, I believe this is the up version that I bought. The one, the concept that everyone loved, which I like. It's a really, really nice concept. I really like the Prince vibes and the figurative vibes.
Okay.
So I'm pulling this one. And I'm going to do the other. Sorry for that prop stop again. Yeah. I think this is Nikki, I believe. As I said, I'm not good with signatures. And then I pulled this one. Yeah, this is why I really don't talk in the majority of my videos, because I'm, like, my mind blanks on everyone that I pulled. And I'm really bad at learning names. I'm good with faces, but not with names. So, yeah. But yeah, so I'm collecting and hyphen and shiny, so split, which is really exciting. I think these are the last two groups I'll collect very seriously, and the other group will be collect. I don't know if any page I have a reminder, but yeah, I don't have a title card for them either, so I have to make one. Next, very exciting, we haven't had any cards for them since very early last year, but I have Itzy for the new comeback. I'm so, so happy to finally have one of their albums. Yes, I ordered They're Not Shy albums with Red Velvet and Shiny reprint, but since those release of those have been pushed, I don't know when my Itzy one will come in. But yeah, so yeah. And fun story, this is the pre-order card, so is the postcards behind it. And I didn't pre-order these. I actually bought them at Barnes & Noble. And when I opened the album, it had the pre-order set, which was really exciting, and I'm not complaining. But yeah, here they are. And then, lastly for this binder. So, I decided to, for groups, I don't know if I'm gonna collect everything for. I just stuck them. I mostly just stuck them on this page. Of course, I don't know if I'll continue collecting. Like, a G friend here, because I haven't bought one of the albums in a while. I also don't know what's going on with them. I've been hearing about things. Rocket Punch. I want to collect them, but I haven't bought their other two albums, so I just stuck them here. Blackpink and Beckyon, I don't know. So I just stuck them here. But then G Idol had their most recent album at Target. So I bought a copy because I like the songs on there. So they will be on this page also. Let's see if this is like my random page. So yeah. Member Pacifics they are. And yes, that's all I have for this binder. So let's move on to my BTS. So yes, now watch my BTS binder. So what I did with my BTS ones is this one is all the group cards, anything group, and then my other one is their individual cards. That one was pretty getting heavy, so I just had to separate them so my cards went down. But yes, in April, I got the lint package from me. This is the wrong page, I'm so sorry. But yes, I got the lint package, and I'm so happy I finally did, because lint packages are like my new favorite things that they've been releasing. So I hope they don't stop. And also, this month, May, I finally got the film reeler, and I got a good card, which is exciting. So that book there. And yeah, I also organized all my binders. So yeah. And I got two pocket pages now, which makes them look nicer. Then I have these albums. I might end up putting these in two pockets because these don't fit correctly in my binder, and I'm scared that they will go flying. So yeah. Ugh, I'm so sorry. Keep having to take long pauses. But yeah, I put their two big pictures in here. Right here. Yeah. I loved this winter package, so yeah, I can't wait for next year's. And yeah, let's get into my next BTS binder. Here's my second BTS binder. There's just their individual ones. So yeah, I have something for each of them. And then we have two photo cards, so let's get into it. So I guess the deluxe versions, the second one would be the release. That's where this one's from. I'm blanking on my name right now. But yeah. So as I'm filming this, it is 1 day away from the release of Butter, and I'm really, really excited. And still don't know what the concept is, but that's okay. I'm really excited. I can't see how it sounds. And I can't wait for the comeback soon, which I'm really, really excited for. I heard a rumor that there might be a comeback in June. Don't hold me to that, because I don't know. I'm just seeing what I see on Twitter. So yeah. And yeah, I'm really, really excited. And that's all I have to say. I'm just really excited. I'm sorry for hitting my tripod, but yeah, I'm really excited. And yeah, I'm gonna stop talking now. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.